is now being held as James Dobbs comes to the race. Stephen Shepherd. And I believe Ray Treasure is running 282. Four on start as James Dobbs managed to get going in 702. So it's a light field here for heat number three. All eyes on the pace car. All eyes on Mr. Sander as well. Big five, all right. And runners are like working straight off the line. He doesn't miss the gear. Off the front of places. And he's lost out of position. The door. The door has got up into the turn on the assets for this machine. The other team has gone. Great switch on the door. He's won the match scene there as Perkins gets himself going once again. Jeff Wilmers lead the way. Car 18-3 for Chunk. Just out of the game, 500 in second place. My Perkins pulls off the back of 820 with problems after the boss of the previous run around down here. Mark Nichols. So Chris Day, it's 3-4, he's still trucking the lead away in car 18-3. Mark Nichols still trucking the lead away in car 18-3. Smithy not managing to get the limo going in there, 18-5 to the round, 22. James Charles is hurt, still going to spare for car number 7, but it's really struggling with steering problems. Up there on turns 1 and 2, but mainly that's what he's using 3-1-3. Maybe still going after being spun out earlier on in car 4 and 1. 6-2-5 up to second place. Now that's Josh Gates trying to chase down Chuck for the lead in car 18-3. But he's still chucking leads. On team level, Chris Dyer spins around Jack in 8-4-2 on the back straight. Smithy gets through the limo, going to get in 8-10. As the leader goes by him. Josh getting closer in the 6-2-5 car. Chuck is very excited off the turn, and Josh Gates almost spinning himself around in 6-2-5. 4-7-3, Smith John and Ben's end. Tim Prunus goes around, because he was down, he's running around the infield. Red flags immediately. Red flags immediately. All eyes on the pace car, and all eyes on our leader, Jack Filmer, your race leader in car 8-8-3. Second place, Josh Goose in car 6-2-5. Rest of the field consisting of Sean Dyer in 7-3-1, James Dodge in 7-0-2, Chris Dyer in car 500. 4-7-3 down there, Matt Nichols. 4-8-1 Zane Rose, and bringing up the rear of the field in car 8-42 is Jack Perkins. Officer Chris Dyer now on turns 1, he needs a push, and they're not going to give him a push. Joey, give Sean Chris Dyer a push if you can hear me. No, he can't hear me either. I'll do it. All up to go goal for Jack now. He's very excited at the turn as they're side by side into the corner two. They go. And it looks like Sean has got the lead down to 71. They're still side by side off turn corner two. And Sean is going to be picked up by Jack. He's going to spin around. And Jack has got car into turn two. There's a red flag situation. They've got a car on fire in that street. We're in a red checkered. It'll be a win for Jack Philbin. There is a fire for Josh Gucci's car in 65.